Ha! Both these guys beat us. They're actually really good.
Yeah. Oh shit, they're flesh shot. They're winning.
I just started watching, but it kind of looks like Eric is more confident edge guarding them than he was against us.
Yeah. I mean, they both like. They're both doing a really good, like, separate singles game. Really solid. Like, it's actually really strong. And it. it'll get you far, but if you're getting edgeguard or like from a Pikachu, that's like when like the little bit of like any amount of team can like really make a difference, you know?
Yeah.
This ain't kind of interrupting.
It's tooling just like how we work.
Ah, he's dead for sure. Yeah. That was good. Pretty hard.
Yeah. I think we're gonna be Mojo and Younger if we roamed up. Honestly.
Maybe. I mean, well, I think it would have been a slobber knocker for sure.
Yeah.
They're good though. They're really good. I wonder if like, I mean, they probably don't team a lot. I feel like if they did though, they'd probably be able to get some shit for sure.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be Army, Mega
Is
Christmas.
Eric wearing a blouse?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
So it's gonna be Army, Mega Christmas versus Kleshika and
Nut.
And Nut.
Or Nut Klesh.
Nut Klesh. Yeah, that Nut dude. Klesh. That's. I feel like.
I mean.
What? Ice Climbers Falco, not a good team at all, but like that's actually a pretty good matchup for them.
Yeah.
Ice Climbers whoops on Sheik and Icy's, or Sheik and
Pikachu.
Pikachu, yeah.
And Falco is just
especially in doubles,
really good, yeah.
Cause you just crouch cancel and down smash, and like it's easy as spacey, cause you're like, okay, I'm just gonna shine you and separate you guys for down smashing three times in a row, but like you can't get away with that in that matchup.
Actually, Icy's Falco kind of isn't that bad, cause Icy stay on the ground, you can just laser over their heads all day.
Yeah, and they're so tiny, just like they actually wave dash under it too, and they'll go hella far.
And then when they get a grab, you kind of they get a little combo going.
Yeah, characters that could separate the Ice Climbers though. Like Peach,
Fox.
Spacey's, yeah, Fox, Falco, and maybe Puff to a certain extent can like really do some work.
Well, the thing is, Puff could get around Icy's. They could go left, right.
Yeah.
So in dubs, they could just go to the other, their partner.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can't see that being a good matchup or an easy one.
Oh, yeah, no, I think they're going to struggle hard.
Yeah, they're going to have to do a lot. They're going to have to, like, if Falco gets off stage, they're going to have to kill him.
Yeah.
When that
well,
ice starts separated,
I don't think they're
going to
worry. I don't think they're going to have a hard time edgeguarding them, but getting in is going to be so hard because I'm pretty sure it's going to be Army in front and Mega Christmas in the back supporting.
Yeah, just.
And then crowd cancel down smashes everywhere.
That's going to be tough. The down smashes are going to do some work, for sure.
And freaking Kleshka can't really approach because crouch cancel down smash from Icy's or up tilt from Falco just
yeah so
there's a whole wall.
Yeah, so Pikachu's like kind of nerfed in that match. You can't
yeah.
like the best thing you can do is like get a down smash like on Ice Climbers or Falco and just kind of like mess everything up, but besides that if he's not doing that he's gonna have to play the corner and just get his gimps going. I think if they, if you're Army and Mega Christmas, you'd probably be a little relieved they're going against these guys instead of Mojo and Younger.
Yeah.
Just because you don't have to deal with Shine. Like Army doesn't deal with like the Shines anymore. It's like easy, like the most annoying part.
Dude, I wish we played against Mega Christmas or Mega Army.
Yeah, I know.
No. We haven't played him in like two.